that's a garlic bread coming out with 28 grams of cheese on it. Simple as that, just fold it. And hopefully there's no cheese in behind where it sticks. And you just wrap it up. Put in your garlic bag. That's how ready it goes.